1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey ladies, welcome to my room remix 2012. I just love to design, decorate, and redecorate. I wanted to change up my room a little, so by making small changes here and there, it can give you a whole new look. Plus, I like to try out the new Wake Up Frankie products, so I can be sure that you'll love them as much as I do. In 2012, I decided to have a 1960s Hollywood glam feel, much like my favorite TV show, Mad Men. I kept my grand gold scrolls on white walls. I just love that look. But I changed out the picture frame panels to a gold metallic polka dot on white. You're not going to believe this, but it's actually gift wrap paper. Talk about doing this on a budget. Now let's talk about my bed. I have the Wake Up Frankie Romancing the Ruffles. I think it's so girly and feminine. I love the gathering on the duvet and the silky feel of the iridescent taffeta. I piled lots of pillows in various colors and textures. Leopard faux fur, metallic netting, and a dash of sequins front and center. Matching taffeta panels at the window have a ribbon rose trim that I added myself. I still have my mirrored vanity, but I wanted to give it an even more Hollywood glam spin. So I skirted it with a glitter mesh fabric by taking little wooden rods and securing them under the vanity top. Just make sure that you could still open the drawers. I added new matching crystal knobs and voila, instant glamour. I love the mid-century style of this iron patio chair that I found at a thrift store. It's normally used outdoors, but add a cream furry seat cushion with big satin bows and you have an instant showpiece. My vanity lamps are from Wake Up Frankie. They're called Shades of Rose. How cute are these shades decked out in big fabric flowers? My vanity makes putting on makeup even funner. Here's my same classic mirrored dresser. I'm into the no clutter look, so I like to keep only a few things on display. Gotta have a cool lamp, and of course, one of my must-haves is my Hello Kitty clock, and this lovely lady wearing my jewels. I'm so loving how I changed up my gold display cabinet. In my 2011 room video, I was using the cabinet for showing off my perfume bottles, nail polishes, etc. But then I had this great idea. I have all these to die for shoes hidden in my closet. So I put them in the cabinet to be on display for all. They're kind of like little works of art and make a great conversation for all my shoe freak friends who visit. Whether I'm having a night out on the town or just sitting in my room, now I can always rock my really hot shoes. Moving on to my former dressing room, which is now a little club-style sitting room, I repainted in here with wide horizontal bands of gold metallic paint, and I carried the pattern up the vaulted ceiling. I crowned the highest point of the ceiling with a Wake Up Frankie crystal orb light fixture. Then I put on various size stick-on mirrors on the wall. I thought they added interest. I repeated the polka dot pattern and had a 1960s mood.
Again, in this area, I wanted to keep it simple with a white velveteen French divan and big brown ottoman. Plus, the super cool gold iron table with round mirror details. And what club wouldn't be complete without a shimmering beaded curtain? Well, I guess that just about wraps it up for my 2012 Remix Room Tour. Thanks for watching, and shop often at Wake Up Frankie. See you next year.